In this video, I'm gonna show you why you need to stop downloading your Twitch VODs directly from Twitch, and I'm gonna show you a better way to be able to do it so that way you get the highest quality of that stream so you can be able to edit it and then post it on social media, especially if you utilize OBS Studio. So the first thing is that typically what you normally do is that after you end your stream, you'll come in here to Twitch and you'll simply click on this little three dots and hit download. The only issue with that is that when you download it, Twitch compresses it, lowering the quality of that stream. That means when you go to put it in your editing software, it's not going to look as crisp as it did when you were live. So this is the way you get around that. So inside of OBS Studio, all you want to do is come to your settings. You want to come to where it says general. And the first thing you want to do is you want to say automatically record when streaming. So that's going to be step number one. And you may say, man, my computer cannot support that. Well, I'm going to show you here in just a second how you can go ahead and record the actual stream that you're streaming without additional resources, right? So we'll go ahead and select that there. You'll press OK. And then we'll come here back to settings. And then when you go to output, you'll come to recording here where it says video encoder. All you want to do is select use stream encoder. And what that means is that it's going to go ahead and use the same encoding that you're using for your stream. And all it's going to do is record at the same time, meaning you're not going to pull any additional resources. You may say, but Curry, I don't have the space on my computer to be able to support the recordings. Well, here's the beautiful thing, right? Once you go ahead and create space for it, you record that stream. Once you're done, it's recorded. You can go ahead and edit it, make the changes you want to do, and then delete it. And then you'll continue to have space to be able to do this. But this is how you're going to get the best quality possible for your actual streams. But what if you're not into really editing and you want AI to be able to edit your content for you? Well, go ahead and watch this video right here where I show you how to go ahead and take your Twitch streams and turn them into clips that you can post on TikTok, on Instagram, or YouTube Shorts using AI. Click that video right there. I'll see you guys in the next video.